It is, but.
It helps pressure. Makes it so awkward when we put it somewhere else, put it on top of the anesthesia.
She needs to move that post right there.
Yeah, cause it just throws off the whole room and then you're crowded around that adjustment table. Or in the middle. Well, at least we'd stop hitting our head on it. Is it fine?
Yeah. Sure.
She had a little blank.
You grab it on this edge,
you grab badges.
Grab it right on here.
It's gonna be too far from the vision small, so I think it's gonna be on the table.
Just for us to.
I think that's enough. I mean, you can put that claw thing around the arm of the light. Hang it upside down. Does it fix itself?
With a small cat, it's gonna be like literally really close, cause that's a telescoping thing, I can bring it all the way down. But like I said, it'll be pretty nice.
It just might get shake.
It's kind of good to stay alive.
Masks.
Did you do this wrong?
Yes, but it told you, no, it's just seeing the cat too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is still warming up.
Yeah.
She's on quarantine.
Here again.
You're quarantined?
She is.
Right. No, she's on quarantine, like you're on quarantine?
Should be. Crazy looking.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I can tell you when it happened, when I scratched myself, it felt like those elephants. You know how like after like a minute or two, your arms are on fire? That's what it felt like. But then 6 to 8 hours later, it started blistering. The last 3 days, more popped up. But it's kind of slowed down at this point.
Carmen, you have a mask?
I'm gonna put it on the scale first.
Look at it, zero.
Well, you could pull out of her.
Well, we're going to do a scam test right there.
Yeah, but I'm saying you can pull out of purple.
Oh, then, pull out
yeah,
of
it'll never
purple. Okay, fly. I was like, pull out of purple. I pulled out of purple. Well, I don't understand what you're saying. They're all right here. Okay, never mind.
Where's your mouth?
Our house.
I have plug-in ones with these.
But I guess not helpful. She's either got really hard poop or nothing in there.
Do you want me to go get it, too?
Justin can do it without it.
So we have to close the ones too.
Or don't get happy.
Right.
I just got it. Well, yeah, I just think we're going to have one of my seats, so I didn't do it. But yeah, sometimes she's not waiting and sometimes she just sits there and stares at it.
eyes right now is Priya Tiger. That one eye that's always kind of squinty is like really squinty, and he was pawing at it today, and the third eyelid is up.
She was eating. Yeah, can she's always got it.
No, but if she's pawing at it, that's bad. Can we get a video of that and send it back to her?
I should have. She's standing in front of her a long time.
Heard that.
The whole time that we're filming Ryza, she was holding up her paw. Like she didn't want to sit.
What are you talking about, Gray Cat?
Ryza Cooper?
Yeah. Oh, I thought we were talking about.
Was holding up her paw.
Prius.
Yeah,
though.
She's got really bad arthritis in her wrist.
And she was holding up while she's
laying
down?
Yeah, it's bad. Yeah, the last time we sedated her, we thought it was a claw. And it wasn't. It was just bad arthritis. They never grew in.
Den box with hay in it. Oh, they just put that in there.
Because we couldn't put hay in the other one because she won't get out of it.
Everything I gave him.